35 Venezuelan prisoners have died after overdosing on medicines after storming the prison clinic. More than 100 others are still being treated. The prisoners had been protesting about the conditions at the Uribana prison. Relatives accused the guards of poisoning the inmates.